Parkinson's disease is the second most common neurodegenerative disease after Alzheimer's. The disease arises with the death of dopamine-producing nerve cells in a certain part of the brain. Dopamine is very important for the brain's control of movement, and slow, rigid movements and tremors are common symptoms of Parkinson's. Researchers have now developed the method to create new dopamine-producing nerve cells, which it is hoped can be used in the treatment of Parkinson's. Embryonic stem cells provide the starting point. These come from fertility treatments in which fertilization takes place outside the body. After several days, a fertilized egg develops into a blastocyst or an embryo. These are implanted in the woman's uterus for pregnancy, and if there are embryos left over after fertilization treatment has finished, the donors can then decide that these are to be used in research. These stem cells can duplicate an unlimited number of times and can be differentiated to become all of the body's different cells and tissues. The type of cell they develop into depends on the signals they receive and when. The researchers have found out exactly which signals the stem cells need to develop into precisely the right sort of nerve cell. Trials are now starting in which a precursor of these cells is injected into the brains of patients with Parkinson's disease, in the hope that they will replace the lost nerve cells and reduce symptoms.